All right, good to the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, cannot fight.
Anderson Silva.
Minotauro Nogueira.
Here we go!
Five-round fight. Anderson Silva has fought the majority of his fights in the UFC as the middleweight champion. Went to 205, may go back there again sometime in the future. The thing is, Anderson Silva walks around at about 210, 215 pounds, so 85 is never a problem for him to get to, Joe, but 205 is a very comfortable weight for him.
He certainly has the frame to carry 205. He looked very solid when he fought James Irvin, his debut in the UFC at 205, and the destruction that he put on James Irvin was evidence that he is just as effective at that weight class as he is at 185, because James Irvin is a very tough guy.
Silva with the strong combination.
Anderson Silva with some vicious body kicks.
Solid punch by the Spider.
And the clinch.
Good strike in the clinch by Little Nog.
Tying up the clinch, looking for openings.
Nogueira's got him in the plum clinch. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Nogueira gets him in the plum.
He's got double underhooks here.
There he goes, and he takes the back.
Looking for the choke. He drops down for it.
Oh, he might have it.
He's out. Very nice escape.
And he's got it in guard.
He's now working from full guard. He's looking to take the back. Now he's in full guard.
Strong right by Silva.
Nicely done reversal.
Come on, let's go.
Now falls back into guard.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
He hip escapes, he's out of the full mount. Big shot from the bottom.
He went right back to that position.
Trying to take the back here.
Half guard.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
See if he looks for a knee.
Side control.
The Spider goes into north-south.
He's working from half guard now.
Inside the guard again.
Big punch from the bottom.
He's moved to his back now.
Oh, looking for his back.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Left hand.
30 seconds.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Little Nog gets back up again.
blocked.
Big takedown late in the round.
Final seconds of round number one.
Nice transitions. And right. The round is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Very exciting round.
And there she is, the lovely Brittany.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready? Let's
go. Round two.
Looking back at that last round, Joe, Anderson Silva's eaten a bunch of big leg kicks. He's got to check those kicks this round.
He took some tremendous leg kicks in that round, and yes, he has got to start checking those. Rogério Nogueira, also known as Little Nog, is an outstanding boxer with a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Very nice timing with these shots here.
The spider with a good uppercut.
Missed that shot. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Nogueira with the jab that scores.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Anderson Silva's jab is on point tonight.
Joe, this tells his story. Body strikes land.
Oh, big head again, Joe. Oh, beautiful knee.
Damaging knee.
They are really battling for position in the clinch.
Little Nod's hook is defended.
Back to over under.
Nogueira with a nice hook from the clinch.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. That's a nice knee by Silva.
And he gets to his back.
Nogueira's got double underhooks. Joe, there's a nice knee to the leg.
And he pummels out of it. His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Good shot to the body. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
The spider's worked in that underhook.
And he pulls away.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
He misses with the left hook.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Another big shot to the head by the spider. That's a huge body shot.
Misses the takedown.
Solid jab by Silva.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
They're kind of stalemating here in the clinch, Mike.
Nice defense as he gets back to over-under.
The crowd loves one of the greatest champions of all time, Anderson Silva.
They're working hard here in the clinch. He's got over-under. Joe, nice knee by Little Nog.
Works the double underhooks here.
Continuously using the shoulder as a weapon. Brutal knee.
He blocks that huge knee. good job getting back to over under.
Little Nog's got double underhooks.
1 minute remains.
Spins around, gets the back.
Nice knee.
He's working over under here.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
Trying to mix things up.
Oh, big kick!
What a huge right hand!
Good combination. Oh! Big right hand.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Good connection with the straight by Little Dog.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Round two in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a big leg kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
Você tá mandando muito bem com essa combinação de soco, chute, soco, chute. É isso que é bonito de ver. Continua com essa tática.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Chicago, Illinois. Round three. Joe, what was most impressive in that last round? Anderson Silva's ability to keep this fight on the feet.
Beautiful technique and timing in stuffing those takedowns in that round.
Silva with the combination.
Feints with the kick. Joe, he has eaten so many jabs tonight that now his left eye's starting to swell up.
Good block, straight counter.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
There's a good jab. Nice slip of the left hand by Little Nog.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Swinging a miss.
Big straight punch. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Caught him with a big right hand.
What a jab. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
The Spider's got the double underhooks here.
Come on, keep busy, guys. Keep busy.
Nice knee to the body.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
One overhook, one underhook.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks. Works from his back now.
He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
Just over three now.
He's got full control here. Double underhooks. Got over and under here.
Joe, both fighters need to pick it up.
Let's go. It's a warning.
Much going on.
This is certainly a low here. Both guys are countering each other and not moving at all. Total stalemate.
Good job blocking the punch. He tries for the single but doesn't get it. Nice punch by the Spider.
Switches the stance.
Oh, that head kick caught
him. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, he goes down.
Back up to his feet.
Nice job avoiding the leg kick. Little dog with a strong jab.
Inside leg kick connects.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. Nice jab, very snappy jab. And a good takedown by Little Dog.
Big punch from the bottom.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Let's see what he can do from here.
And he's looking for an armbar.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
And he escaped the armbar. Little Nod gets caught with that left.
Caught him with the right hand.
Oh, he connected with an elbow.
Try to take the back, I think.
Half guard.
Silva's trying to get past the half guard.
Right into guard again, Joe.
And back up again. He got tagged there.
A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Punishing strikes. The spider's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbit. The spider with some solid kicks.
Single, and the end of the round.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a perfect kick to the body. And here's another clean shot that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
Olha, você estava muito bem no último round, viu? Maravilha mesmo, foi excelente. Agora nesse round, você vai fazer a mesma.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number four.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Round four is underway. Anderson Silva's striking was outstanding that last round.
Yes, he landed a high number of significant strikes in that round. Big bombs.
Good punch.
Changing stances. Quick inside leg kick.
Nogueira with a solid straight. He changes his stance again. Nice block in the counter by the spider.
Great exchanges.
Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess.
And there's a takedown attempt.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. He's working well in the clinch. That's a big hook to the body. Now he's got the Muay Thai claw. Knee to the leg here, Joe. Nicely done as he blocks the knee. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Oh, nice big knee. He's in trouble.
Oh. He's looking to pass here, Joe. Busy from the bottom. Joey's got his back now.
Uh-oh. He mounts. Oh, he landed a right hand.
Little Dog with an elbow to the head.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm.
He pulled his arm out of it.
excellent posture.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Oh, that's a good shot. Shot right there. Very good shot.
He's just going to step right back over.
Trying to get the mount.
He's back to full mount again. Took the back mount.
Half guard.
Tries to pass but can't.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
Clean knee to the body lands. Shot with the hook. Oh, solid jab.
Good combinations.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Big shot.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Nice combination.
Lands a powerful kick.
Solid jab.
Oh, very nice.
Anderson left.
Front kick to the face.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
He lands an excellent combination.
Nogueira's got it back at half guard.
Right into guard again, though.
Anderson from the bottom. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Really good movement on the ground.
20 seconds.
Silva gets it back to the guard.
Now he's in guard. Look at that, he's got it locked up. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He transitions to the armbar, rolls over on his back.
And we have come to the end of round number four. Little Nog's still alive, surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very close submission attempt at the end of that round. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And let's check it out from a different angle. Amazing highlights from that round.
Dominou o round, isso foi claro. Agora a gente tem mais 5 minutos de luta para acabar com ele. Derruba ele, põe ele de costas e cai matando de soco, martelada, cotovelada.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number 5.
Final round, you ready? You ready?
This is the fifth and final round.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
That cut on his cheek is really starting to get nasty. They could stop this fight.
Joe, take a look at the numbers thus far. Submission attempts. He is keeping very busy in his grappling game, looking for the finish.
Nicely done.
Caught the leg.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Man, he just missed.
Big knee.
Tried to get to side control there.
Full guard now. Try to take the back.
He tags him with the left.
position.
Got him mounted here.
He postures up. Always keep him busy from the bottom. Posturing up. Right hand. Nogueira going for a submission attempt.
He's looking for the mounted triangle here. And what he wants to do is, he wants to pin one of his opponent's arms down, throw his leg behind his opponent's head, and he gets out. I thought he was gonna have to tap. Wow.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Look at this.
Nogueira's eyes are both starting to swell up. Nice leg kick.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Big shots.
Look at this.
Great head kick.
Wow, swing and a miss. Check that kick.
Good defense, great counter by the Spider.
He lands a head kick.
Oh, big kick. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Beautiful body shot there too.
Gets to half guard.
Great movement on the ground. Big shot from the greatest of all time.
90 seconds remains.
He's moved to full guard.
Oh, huge elbow.
He's going for a Kimura, Mike. He's got his wrist clasped together, the double wrist lock position. He yanked out of the Kimura.
Nogueira with the good punch.
There have been some vicious shots landed, and you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Full mount. There we go.
Great work from the bottom by Silva.
Looking for the arm bar. Can he finish his fight?
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
Almost had the arm bar.
He's got his back now.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Now he secured side control.
This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight.
Round one, beautiful submission attempt here, but right at the end, he slips out. Round two, looking for the opening and finds it here with this strike. Round three, goes for it and gets the takedown. Round four, leaps into this flying knee and slams it home. Round five, we see some ferocious ground and pound, and this beautiful elbow lands.
We have our official decision, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest.
48-47.
Going the winner by unanimous decision, Antonio Ruggiero Nogueira!
Little Nod, Antonio Rogerio Minotauro Nogueira wins here tonight by unanimous decision.